Lindstrom did get a poke at that puck, and Blackwood did a good job. Oh my, that's a high hit.
And Lindstrom the target again. Brandon, and that's not the first time that Smith has taken a run at him. And Silverberg tries to jump in, but it's Comtois who drops the gloves and takes Smith down to the ice.
It's one thing to stand up in the neutral zone. It's a whole other thing to issue a high hit. And that was a high hit by Brendan Smith. And he'll be heading to the penalty box. Jeff Lindstrom going through the neutral zone. It's a high hit from Brendan Smith. Contact with the head. They're looking at it over at the penalty box right now. The original call, I think, was a 5-minute major. When they do that, they go take a peek.
New rule this season in the league, they can rescind a 5-minute major and take it completely off the sheet. In years past, they could only bring it down to a minor penalty. So this is an interesting and important conversation going on right now between referees Brandon Blandina and Guylaine Hebert, and they're trying to confer. I believe they have now told the scorer's bench what the call is. Now they'll tell the captains.
Now Max Comtois got in there to defend his teammate and went after Brendan Smith. Blows were exchanged, but there's still a conversation going on right now as to whether it's going to be a 2-minute or a 5-minute penalty levied against Smith for the high hit.
I think they're giving an instigator to Comtois. So Comtois goes to the locker room as he was given 2 for instigating, 5 for fighting, and we are told a 10-minute misconduct. It's a 2-minute minor to Smith and 5 for fighting. So they both leave because they each have at least 7 minutes of penalties with just over six remaining in the period. And you can see Blandina over there explaining to Dallas Aikens.
Head down. There's the follow through, and it's right on the chin. That's, I don't understand why that's a 2 and not a 5. It